Okay. Bad investigation luck aside. Oh. It's an ogre. Yeah. Alright. Oh. Yeah, we can finally finish A7 star, but. Flaming Espinus. Oh. Am I gonna get exploded? Mm-hmm, more data. Wait, didn't I do this before? And not like an Espinus investigation? Or do you mean like close to a monster, and then monster will give him a beating? Because he's like in over his head. I don't know. Actually, I don't need this. Unless I'm standing at an angle. You sure? The Pyro Ragnarok deck is right there. Oh, I don't like how that looks like this one would send me straight into the Flaming Spinners. Not that I ever take that second Great Wirebug up there anyway. What lies ahead is that Flaming Espinus. My geode must be acknowledged. Oh, you're a big one, aren't you? This tail is gonna be a problem. Oh, wow. Look at this. Leave it be, but kind of want the Sergio's dive kicks. Always funny. Always funny. Oh, we're up here now. Oh, why? There he goes. No. This precious tail hitting time. Very risky. Go ahead. Have fun. bold enough. From heart. I did not need to be there. This tail really, really bad for me. Nice. I don't even know where that was. Where the one or two cores were? At this point, I guess it's just too big. Oh, nice pitfall. I wonder if it's gonna climb out and just supernova the whole place. Can't see. Not sure if that's KO. It's KO. Can't tell what I broke there. Face work. Okay, finally clicked all the stuff. Finally. It just scattered all over the place. You say something? Probably get grab more bombs. Wait. Yeah, well, that's not back yet. But. I'm not sure if I can put it to sleep again. Could grab that sleep toad at the top of it. That's six, right? That's a detour. Nice. Draminar. Oh, well, that was maybe not the best idea. Are you sure about this? Oh, that missed. Chakra. Wait, is the pirate rocket deck that has come over? Ever so slowly. I still don't think it's gonna help. Nice. It's the back? Yeah, that's everything but the tail. Okay. Oh, there it is! Wait. I didn't expect the tail cut to happen there. That's fine. Sarah's here. What? That didn't turn out the way I thought it would. Sergio is leaving. Flaming Aspen is leaving. What? Look at this big tail cut. Oh, Flaming Aspen. What? Mantle from the Shiny. Sure, I'll take it. Wait, are they all in the same place right now? What? Why? Oh, how did it hit neither of them? Their willingness to stick around is very questionable sometimes. Very mysterious. Are you really gonna follow me up here? Okay. Done. Wow. Okay. Not a single flaming Espinous supernova. Amazing. I'm gonna pick this up for.
Yoshi. Oseiram. Gitim Turaze.
I think I have enough Star Dragon Blood, right? What is even happening here? Mid knockdown? Yeah, that's plenty of Dark Dragon Blood, right? Water 91 Flaming Espinous. Okay. That's the last of the 7 star. Eventually we'll find out what's going on with the Risen Elder Dragons. Nothing new to do, right? But I could try my luck on the investigations again. It's gonna suck, but yeah. I'm not feeling it.